I'm Satish Prabhakar. I've been doing business in Bangalore for about 30 years. On one Sunday morning in January 2013, I was playing with my daughter and suddenly I started feeling my left hand and leg getting numb and very rigid. I couldn't move my fingers. So slowly I called out to my wife and asked her to call for the doctor and explain my condition to her. I was taken to the hospital. In the hospital I was aware for maybe half an hour after I went there. After that I don't remember. Only thing I remember after that is, after 2 days, my wife or my mother told me that I was struck by a brain hemorrhage and consequently my whole left side was paralyzed. Mm-hmm. That is when I tried to move my left arm or leg, though I felt I was moving it, it was not moving. Mm. So I was in the hospital for about 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, I was discharged. And the allopathy stream of medicine suggested that they have only physiotherapy and it is going to be a long drawn process. So I reached home from the hospital. I had to trouble so many people, asking them to be around me, even to get a cup of, drink a glass of water, have food, for all my day-to-day activities. So that was a very painful situation to be in. That was when I really felt that I have gone through a very bad phase in my life. That brought me down mentally. And I was keeping on just asking everybody when I would get, when I could get back, when I could get well. And one day my brother-in-law, after a lot of coaxing, he pulled me out of bed and made me stand. And at that is the moment when I realized I couldn't stand. I just couldn't stand, let alone walk to the door. I just couldn't stand. So that is when I came face to face with the paralytic condition I was in. It won't happen overnight. So then when I was in this condition, with only physiotherapy at my rescue, one of my friends told me of this place which carries out Ayurvedic treatment along with physiotherapy. So that was a good place to be in, I thought, at least at that time. Because one is, we are doing the physiotherapy what was suggested by the allopathic doctor. And Ayurvedic treatment, more of external massage and all, is only going to improve, not deteriorate. That was what my thought process was at that time. So why not try that? So then I landed up here in Narayana Ayurveda, Chikitsalayam, Chitlanjari. So when I came here, the next day morning, the doctors of Narayana Ayurveda Chikitsalayam visited me and they evaluated my condition and they told me that I have to undergo a full course of 28 days of treatment, where we'd be undergoing treatment twice a day for approximately about an hour or hour and a half, followed with physiotherapy by their physiotherapist present in the hospital, which started, and within maybe a short span, maybe 2 or 3 weeks, I was able to stand on my own. That was my first major booster which I got, because the moment I stood from bed 2 weeks back and I found out that I couldn't stand, I felt I was totally broken. I couldn't even stand, let alone walk. So after about 2-3 weeks of treatment here, I could stand, holding on to a support, I could stand. So after that, definitely mentally my strength went up. And I was advised repeated treatment after every 6 months, which I followed up and took treatment for almost 3 years every 6 months. And after that it has been a yearly once. Now I am back to Bangalore, returning back to my business, about 50-60% independently. I require slight amount of dependence on people. But still, that is a big way I have come. Mentally, if I think of it, I have come a long way. And that was mainly responsible because of Ayurveda and Narayana Ayurveda, to which I would be indebted for my life.